having fun.
What about the fucking astronaut that went straight through the fucking wall there?
We're gonna get started. So welcome to Operation Sandman. As of this moment, for the next couple hours, you guys have been granted CIA top secret / SCI clearance level, just for this operation, and we can actually give you your brief here. So, what's been happening is that a highly skilled CIA, we're gonna say computer analyst, in quotations, known by callsign Sparrow, has been working on Serrani for several years now recently. His cover has been blown by deep Russian recon units and KGB intel. So, during the exfil scenario, the CIA team was ambushed by KGB agents near the town of Tandag. We'll mark the exact location where. The CIA, out of options and out of extract points, has called the 91st to extract the team now. So, this has escalated. Instead of Russian KGB agents goes against CIA, it's now going to be special forces from the US against Russian Spetsnaz forces. So, that's the whole situation here. As far as our recent intel goes, Sparrow and his team, whatever remains of it, have fled from the crash site, which we'll mark on the map, and pretty much proceeded somewhere inside the town of Tandag. What needs to happen is you guys need to locate them. We don't have any radio communications with them. We can assume that the Russians cut it off, and repel any Russian Spetsnaz forces. Main goal is to get Sparrow and get out by any means necessary. If that requires taking out all the Russians or fleeing before they overrun your position, then get her done. Due to the fact that this is a CIA sanctioned operation, this is going to be more of a black op. So, for the most part, keep escalation of force to a relative minimum. That means, like, don't go around blowing shit up left and right, because we need deniability in this situation here. Also, one other thing, should an operator go down, be sure to take their dog tags, okay? Because we need to make sure that we all stay on the black side of this shit.
Alright.
Any questions as of right now? And I'm gonna mark the crash site.
Let's see.
So as of now, they're holding the team somewhere in the town.
As of right now, the team is somewhere in the town. We do know this because of the fact that Russian communications so far haven't been telling us that they've moved otherwise. For the moment, we're going to assume that they're still in the town. It's only been about, I'm gonna say, less than 6 to 12 hours since that incident happened, and most likely the Russians are waiting for twilight to commence their operation, which is when we're also gonna commence ours. So here's what's gonna be happening in terms of getting into the area. You guys will be transported, in this case by Rico, by helicopter, over to the CIA operations storeroom to the east. There'll be ammo cache there in case you guys need to fix anything up or you need to go back for rearm or yada yada yada. And then stashed away in the barn there, there's going to be 3 vehicles for your use. Take as many or as little as you like. From there, plan is going to be very plain and simple. Proceed to the town of Tandag, locate the team, extract them, make sure you take any tags of any fallen comrades, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Any other questions for now?
You know how big the team is? How many guys we're looking for?
There was a CIA team. There was originally 3 to start out, including Sparrow, so look for 3 people. And you'll know, because they'll look majorly different. As far as their equipment goes, they're going to be wearing some fleece jackets, probably some American-style vests, holding MP7s. Sparrow's gonna look like this guy on my right side here.
Alright.
Down to everything but the face, so just keep that in mind.
Alright. Okay.
any sort of Russian air QRF available to them that we're aware of?
That is unknown at this time due to the fact that these guys have been hiding out on the island for quite a while now, as far as we know. I'll explain this later, but there have been, in the next mission, we're going to actually go to the other ship with these guys, but they have deep recon units hidden around these the hillsides and whatnot for a while now. They've been collecting intel for that time. We've only recently found out some of their positions, but we're going to have to leave that for later.
Okay.
Would we be expecting mines or anything?
No, this is pretty much a black operation on both sides. The Russians need deniability and make sure, pretty much, they don't want this out in the open. We also don't want this out in the open, so that's the deal.
And then, is there any reason for me to try to do cast if that's the case?
That's why I was wondering if you could use drone, but, specifically.
Okay, then can they just run on the ground when I take them to the storeroom?
That's fine, yeah. Alright, any other questions right now?
No, I think we're good.
Alright. Alright, you got a little bird over on the pad just to my left for you guys to take to the storeroom. From there, just get yourselves kitted up back on the ground and get yourself set to go.
There's a full arsenal, you said?
There is a full arsenal in that bar, in that storehouse, yeah. Alright. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Ha. Cool, Casey. Uh-huh. Alright.
Casey, you hear us on 311, yep? Sweet pigs, brother.
Air quotes.
That last left turn up the mountain, Mom, it looks like the slope could take Vigs if we, as long as we kept them on the other side of, what's it called, Deflin.
If we were going to take Vigs, I would suggest, quad bikes or four-wheelers. Quiet, you can take all terrain.
Pretty much all the Vigs in this game are all terrain.
And the boats. With a head start.
Watch you, Mom! Watch my son.
You ever heard the expression, one thing it's a good for?
No, I don't think so.
Well, I'd tell it to you, but I'm pretty sure you'd hate me or think I'm crazy afterwards.
No, you're good, go for it.
You sure?
Yeah, whatever, go for it.
Alright, so, with me and my grandpa, when I was younger, for catfish bait, we had a bunch of stray cats running around the house, and keep in mind, we lived in the country, so, what do? You take the cats, stick them in a sack, tie them in a sack, and throw them in the river, leave them floating there for a few days, boom, catfish bait.
Catfish bait!
That's a true story, by the way.
Oh, I believe it! You told it in a way that made me believe, sir!
Yeah, you got any cats?
None that you can have.
Yeah, just don't let them run around my house, I'm safe.
I actually don't have any cats.
Got any gerbils?
You can't say that.
Well, hey, if you ever get tired of that cat. Yeah, I'm sure eventually it'll make its way down to my house. Yeah, you could say, I watched them go straight down the toilet.
Well, at least with cats, there's not a lot of shit you gotta do, they just gotta do whatever they want anyway.
Yeah, they're assholes.
Contours there, it looks like kind of shitty. I don't know how it's gonna turn out.
Yeah, you gotta keep in mind though, we're basically driving just big four wheelers, so.
Yeah, I mean, they could do it. But...
Oh, yeah, they could easily do it. Come on in here.
Not. Like that one out.
I was gonna say, yeah, there we go. I was gonna say, auto rifle in the back.
US SOCOM, this is Falcon Actual, solid copy, 1950 for Nightfall. US SOCOM, Falcon Actual, how copy? US SOCOM, do you want us to get going and it's gonna get inserted later?
Copy.
He's here.
Is he?
He's sitting behind me.
I missed something? Okay, I believe. It's still showing away on mine, so I don't know what the fuck. Alright.
Alright, just eyes up for any Russian forces in the area, spotters, patrols, anything.
That was close.
Good thing this has really great brakes.
Right in front of us.
Up there.
We're gonna be within sight line, so I'm gonna take a knee or prone it.
Alright, everybody online, just start looking out through here, see what we can see.
Alright, listen up, Spetsnaz are already moving on objective, so we're gonna be moving up and, yeah, see what we can do getting in there.
Structure, 346.
Remember, when we're getting in buildings, be careful with things like frags and stuff like that. We probably have HUTs in some of these buildings.
It's directed towards me.
Actually, a sightline.
Fortify this location so we have a fallback point.
Good idea. That's a great idea. All right, build some trenches up real quick in case we got to run back. Bullshit.
Alright, after we get a couple of these up, let's get online and we'll move out in the line formation.
Alright, nice little FOB. Well, not really an FOB, but... little fallback point. Okay. I don't know how effective you're gonna be from here, Moms. Are you gonna move up with us?
Yeah, I'm gonna move up and find a spot. Pretty much bring up the rear.
Alright, that's fine. Alright, Corn. Actually, let's move up online, left and right of me. Seconds. Good. All right, let's move out. Guns up. Make sure we get a little
spacing laterally here. Moving on this house, and one team breach, one team secure. Whoever gets there first, Casey, stay out of breach team if you can.
House is in no breach. It's a brick.
Contact southwest in the woods, 100 meters.
Southwest 100 meters.
Southwest 100 meters in the woods.
A-firm, right side of the road.
Alright. Get in the tree and open up on him. Status on these guys southwest.
Still contact.
Sell a copy. Somebody cover Casey while he's doing that.
We're getting shot at from the east.
We got contact southwest and northwest.
Falcon Actual is an A-firm, west side of the town, possible location, or suspected location is Sparrow.
Casey, come over here to 13.
Alright team, right now Rico and I are moving on an element from the southwest. Try to fight your way and proceed to the west. We have a suspected hit on our HVT, at least our main HVT, call sign Sparrow.
Alright, Corn needs a pack in here when you get a chance.
I would really need some morphine, but I don't apparently have... I knew I had morphine. Cool. Anyone got a spare morphine, apparently?
He's got you with a pack. Throw down your pack kit. Casey. Alright, I'm gonna pack you while you pack him.
Moms, keep working those guys to the west. Again, call sign Sparrow should be in that direction. Just keep me updated on status.
Got it. I got Casey patched up. He's working on Corn, and I'm going to keep looking west.
Pick me up, baby.
Yeah, we got West
okay,
Road.
Okay, thank you.
Coming out of west, southwest.
Did you say on the road, Bombs?
Yeah, straight, 233.
Confirm that the targets you're looking at aren't us to the right of the road.
No, targets we're looking at are dead.
Solid copy.
I don't know who else is shooting down there.
Hey, if you guys are solid to move, move up to our position. We're gonna make a push west.
Keep your eyes to the north. We're getting some small contacts north.
Right now I'm looking southwest. guess we still got a few contacts here and there.
Alright, let's go. Need to move up southwest.
Small, follow Smith all the way up. Y'all looking south, we're getting contact straight south by the road. They're kinda in a bowl. Check the road. Contact's also northwest by the hut. 286. Moving south.
There's at least a guy up at this fucking house up here. Looks like building 7 or 8.
Stay here and look after Rico.
Okay, so you're stable?
I'm just patching up so I can keep moving. I'm fine.
I'm gonna need a fucking stitch or something. Behind you.
What's the status of building 8 there?
We're going upstairs.
Copy, we're
going
out here.
Left, going left.
We're out here covering medical and just covering in general.
We got two meth heads in here that look suspicious. You need to come check them out.
Can you guys bring it in close to the building?
En route.
Alright, well, here's one. What was the name on the other guy? I guess it won't come up the way we need it.
That was our HVT. I think this might be a CIA set. I'm gonna go and escort him out.
Break. Enemy contacts close. 50 meters. Direct west. Specs not. They're pushing up to 25 meters.
If there's any windows facing the north, the west side, take them and shoot these guys.
Watch the stairs, guys.
Any idea on element size?
Fire team, maybe it's bigger.
Alright, y'all are gonna have to grab on the retreat.
Houston, come Falcon Actual, solid copy. We have access to 1x Greyhawk with scalpels. Over.
Alright. Yeah, throw your box down.
Solid copy. Over.
So I don't have to keep getting mine out.
Did you hear broadcast from USOCOM about Greyhawk?
Yeah, I got it.
Solid copy. Let me know when you get that going.
Alright, everybody, hold this building for the moment, and just keep eyes up. We got Greyhawk on station with reinforcements coming in.
No, I needed you to drop your kit. Hold up, I got it. Yep.
Checking out real quick. Do we have both HVTs in this building, or do we move them?
Yeah, upstairs.
Both up here? Okay.
But one's downstairs. Smith's got them. I don't know where he took them.
Inbound, about 228. What is that? What is they do not like.
You can soak on this Falcon actual. Over.
It's southwest.
You can soak on, be advised.
He is. Rouse, watch out.
Rifle
right
one.
At the moment, just confirming that there were three times to find. Over. US SOCOM, Falcon Actual, solid copy. Out.
Team, was there anybody in this big building that was CIA but dead? Brewer.
Need to tell command that the drone's too close to the ground.
US SOCOM, Falcon Actual, over.
Hey, Casey.
Sell a copy out. The fuck is that?
Holy shit.
Oh, that's Smith having fun.
What about the fucking test nozzles?
Hey.
I'm awake. US SOCOM, this is Falcon Actual. Repeat all regarding Spetsnaz. How copy? Yeah, I do. I'm pretty hurt.
Yeah, be advised, Spetsnaz have some new wall-facing technology.
Copy that. Wall hacks enabled.
Alright, team, make sure you're taking up station. Take up station on windows. There's at least one on the first floor, and I don't know about second.
There's several on the second floor. Let me, Casey, let me use this room. There you go. I'm gonna put them in the corner.
Putting the CIAS in the southwest corner of the house. Bottom floor.
I'm getting shot at, guys.
Yeah, direct west, west. West, southwest.
Got it.
Oh, enemy contacts coming up from northeast close.
Northeast close, northeast close.
Ow. Fuck. You alright?
No. Stitching at the very least here.
US SOCOM, Falcon Actual, solid copy on that. So there weren't any guys that were down, right? Any CIA guys that were down, like on the ground, dead?
No, there was, no, I put the guy downstairs, but there's this guy, he's a Russian now.
Alright.
Yes.
This guy's down, he's dead. Take his tags.
Just in case.
And if we really need to, I can blow the building up.
Okay. US SOCOM, this is Falcon Actual. We are unable to locate. We're not unsure if we've located our third CIA asset to break, to be able to get tags on or extract. Are we still clear for extract?
That's the third guy, unless the other guy's a CIA asset. I didn't realize if he was or not. But this is number two.
USOCOM, Falcon Actual, solid copy. Looking for extract soon as possible. Out. Are we taking interrogative? Are we taking vehicles out of the AO? USOCOM, Falcon Actual, solid copy. Out.
All right, guys, listen up. We have a quick lull in their reinforcements. Let's get the HVTs to the vehicles and get out of here. Time now. Form them up outside. Let's move.
Yeah, I got him. I'm pulling up.
I can't see anything, so y'all are gonna have to...
Got him? Alright, let's move.
Be advised, we are moving out. If you're not moving out, you're wrong. Let's go. I think we look good.
Remember, guys, eyes up. We don't know what we might encounter. What they might, if they might have laid an ambush or something on the way back. USOCOM, stock and actual, how copy? Be advised, we are on the move to vehicles for extract, and everything's green at the moment.
Where's the asset up front?
Alright, explosive is gonna be code 1.
I like evidence disposal.
Get this guy out of cover, or out of,
Contact Southwest direct. 100 meters.
Keep the HVTs in defilade from this. Smoke up their line of sight. Let's get out.
Somebody smack this HVT.
Man, I can't even see where I'm at. Can't fucking tell where I'm at, Sam.
Let's get these guys to the vehicles and get out of here. Somebody go ahead and check this area in case they're waiting for an ambush here. Somebody without HVTs.
I'll walk around.
Smith, I'm crossing your line of fire here from the left.
Okay.
Hey, confirm, we have all our HVTs that are living in vehicles, or are we getting them up here? I see one.
That's him. The other one got shot.
Shot.
Sorry, I'm right next to you. Shot and killed?
Yeah. I took his tags.
I'm taking gunshots.
Alright, mount up and get out of here.
Fucking sniper.
Load up, boys. Smoke up the position and load up.
For some reason, it's got this stupid, interface. I hate the...
Oh, God. We probably shouldn't go this way. That's where Ross gets sniped from.
Access the Greyhawk.
Go ahead and work on yourself in the vehicle. Are you driving?
I got this guy.
There you go.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
ABC.
Hey, got you guys. Wow.
Where are we headed?
Back to where we came.
Hell.
We gotta get back at the, where the chopper is.
Green, Casey, I can't stitch you. Yeah, that's the morphine, you'll be right.
Somebody work on Casey in that vehicle. Is he still driving?
Casey's green.
Tell it, copy.
I'm gonna shoot him some atropine. Should help with your heart.
There's a fucking, like, super canyon. I guess we can mount that, fuck it.
Yeah, we should be able to mount that. Leroy!
I'm not going full speed on this thing, so take it easy behind me, okay? Alright, I'm on the upslope. Go ahead and gun that shit. US SOCOM Spetsnav have waved off, but keep your eyes up anyway, just in case there's something else happening.
Don't hit the tree!
Where the fuck are we going? Oh, operation store. Turn to the left.
Just follow
keep
the
proceeding
line.
East.
Left. Yeah, just head east. I'll be your nav here.
Okay. Dink. Right.
That direction, bearing 070. Light left.
Like a slightly worse Siri.
Left.
I got you on GPS, we're gonna come up and catch up with you, okay? Actually, we're gonna end up in front of you, so
left.
Just proceed on path.
Left. Okay. Go straight, yeah, follow this road. There you go. Just stay on the road.
You guys got visual on us now? We should be up the road from you.
All we see is bush.
That's because it's all you want to see.
What is
oh
this
god.
Commercial?
Is that you guys shooting?
No, come on now.
Rear Vic, is that you guys shooting?
Yes.
Solid copy.
Barnabas.
Okay, fuck that!
The fuck was that?
Don't know,
I think that's our chopper. No!
Head towards the explosion.
No, my sunglasses were in there.
Do veer off the road to the east. Like straight east. When I got visual confirmation on you, we'll move forward.
Keep going straight, Casey.
I was gonna say, we could take the castle, it'd probably be a good fortification.
Right up here, off crest.
Charge!
Excelsior!
I'm ready. Or not? Oh, okay.
Castle up here.
We're getting sniped at. Get out of here.
Get back in.
Mount up.
Move out to this castle. It's gonna be to your north-northwest.
Shit. Mount the fuck up. We're going. You need a bush, Wookie? Shit.
Oh,
hop out, load him up. No, he's not dead. He's just unconscious. Load him in the Vic.
We're holding for you guys.
Hop in, Corn.
Let me know when you're moving.
Go, 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 go.
Moving.
He just got shot in the groin, by the way, so he's
starting to call him
One Nut Willy.
I got him.
Where are we going?
Right up here to this castle. That was a good idea.
Thank you.
No.
I was thinking it on the way in, I just didn't think we'd actually have to use it.
Good for stitching, you can go and remove that tourniquet.
I saw it and I'm like, huh, that's an awfully nice tower. If anyone refers to this other than Tower of Power.
Get that Vic in better cover. At least from, well, no, fuck, we don't know where cover is at this point, that's fine.
Casey, hop out.
This is a nice tower.
Casey, come over here, I got
tower's
you.
Clear.
Falcon, Falcon actual, send traffic.
I can't. My fucking thing's gone, so. Alright.
U.S. SOCON Falcon Actual, solid copy. We are to hold through the night until Huey Extract is inbound.
Alright, get your medical done now before you set up a perimeter. Are you set up on your perimeter's point?
Alright guys, listen up. We're going to be holding defense for now. U.S. SOCON seems to indicate that this may be a long amount of time. Just set up best fortification you can. Is there a way into this fucking place?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm carrying a passenger, so I can't see in front of me, really.
Now, though. Alright, no one goes outside that friendly bound box marked on the map. I was thinking just nobody leave tower, but whatever. Cover front doors since, yeah. Wait, you have the AR. You stay in the tower. I got the PDW. I'll cover the front. I don't have an AR. Are you crazy? Is this an AR?
It's a 249.
That's not an AR!
Oh my god.
I don't know. There's a ramp on the bottom, Casey, by the way.
Alright, team, be advised, the, HVT is on the third floor next to the stairs. He's in a corner, so he shouldn't be exposed to any windows or shit.
We lost the R3.
Does anyone get the feeling they're gonna vault when they're on the roof instead of, you know, putting up your bipod?
I pop your IR strobes on just in case, guys.
Move.
Do we have access to the Greyhawk still?
No, it's gone.
Casey, Rico needs stitching up on the top.
I'm gonna get a hunt IR going, alright?
Really can find the fucking thing.
We honestly probably don't need it right now.
You could probably come up here on the stairs and just work on me on the stairs.
We're over here, Casey. Rico.
Just gonna prep it.
Should we put a medical box on each floor or every other floor?
Don't know if we can.
Wouldn't hurt to try.
Hostile spotted, bearing 141, he's a sniper. Range 403, on the ground, prone. Let me get a laser on him. I can't engage, I don't have the weapon for it, but on my lays right now, southeast. Moms, you got that?
Down.
Good spot on that, Smith. Keep eyes up, boys.
Start thinking of a fallback point in case it hits the fan, since we have downtime.
Yeah, I was just getting a look at the map as we speak.
I see like a farmhouse to our, about east.
Excuse me, sorry.
We could skirt up to the northeast and then skirt down to Benoma.
Are we getting a helo extract? Because this is an okay spot for that too.
Where's a good spot where we're at?
Yeah, I mean, there's like a little helipad right down there.
Right behind us.
More than enough room.
Probably have to from the roof, too.
Yeah, if they were gonna bring in like a small bird, yeah, they can land it on the roof.
What's the plan to get out of here?
They said a Huey extract, but they said it's. They don't know when it's coming yet.
Like, that Helo LZ could be behind us. They marked it. Enough clearing for it to land there.
Competency.
Whoa.
Just heard hearing rounds come in.
I think it's northwest, west. Yep, hostiles, close, 100 meters. Northwest side. Fire, Bill! Shit. I'm alright, I'm just not in the tower at the moment.
I see.
Coming back up here.
Alright, see what you can do, Casey.
I'm alright.
Moms. Rico. Yep. I'm watching the west right now.
More rounds coming in from west side, I think. Fuck! Keep pulling off.
And keep breaking your legs, too.
Yeah! It's awesome.
Oh, you klutz.
Tell me about it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, they're close, pushing us west on the entrance.
Is anyone watching entrance?
Reloading.
Yeah, I'm covering entrance ground floor.
Alright, I'll be about a floor above you. Yeah, make that two.
Alright, are you green?
Other than moms, everybody green on medical?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm alright.
I just got thrown off the fucking tower.
Awesome. You should have looked at me, Casey. I fucking broke my leg or something. It's,
no,
it's pretty minor,
not.
But I still can't walk.
Yeah, I had a feeling you weren't.
I can only walk, excuse me. Yeah.
Yeah, you need me to come pick you up, or...?
Nope, I got an intervention from God.
Good.
Nine hours later.
Does on?
Nods off.
It burns.
US SOCOM, Falcon Actual, solid copy, Huey coming in on our position, over. US SOCOM, this is Falcon Actual. We do acknowledge Huey inbound on our position. Over.
Oh my god, fuck this damn thing.
US SOCOM, solid copy. Out. Yeah.
That possible helo position looks pretty good, unless shit somehow gets more dicey.
What was that, Casey? Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Casey, just give me a stitch.
Alright, guys. Per US SOCOM...
Asta, holy shit. Northwest, northwest. Two platoons coming in. 200 meters, 300 meters out.
Alright guys, engage that. Fuck him up.
Blind ass does not see him. Anybody got a bearing?
304.
Fucking actual, over. US SOCOM, be advised, we are engaged with platoon size element. LZ is currently hot. LZ location is marked as possible LZ outside of capital.
Alright, if you can, give me a status, green on medical and ammunition.
Yeah, I'm screwing green.
I'm helicopter.
That our helicopter, somebody identify.
Somebody check if that's a Huey or not.
Friendly Huey.
Alright guys, let's smoke up the position, let's get down on that extract point and get the fuck out of here.
SOCOM Falcon Actual solid copy, must eliminate hostiles for extract.
Help. Alright guys, we got guys moving up on our position for the hill. Kilo's not gonna take us out till we kill him. So let's fucking kill him. Hold one, just get him on like the first floor. Everybody else look for hostiles to engage and make this place clear.
To the rocks, 318 from tower. If you throw, who's on that corner? You throw a grenade right down. Oh, Smith, throw a grenade right down that hill.
Frag out.
Solid copy. Just keep eyes on them. Keep them. Keep anybody from getting in on them.
I'm pushing down.
Dirt side, dirt side. Good kill.
Be advised, team, Hilo is coming in for landing. Solid copy, USOCOM, Hilo coming in for landing now.
We're clear down here.
Okay.
Alright, let's rally up to the LZ, get the HVT to LZ, let's get out. Let's get in that helo, time now, get HVT in, time now.
Go, go, go.
Go.
Leave you, we're coming back.
Oh.
Franco, you were always my favorite.
Franco's driving.
Rico, the chopper's coming for you, sir.
Okay, that's fine. Let's just get away from the enemy first.
No, no, hugs. Helicopter's landing. Alright, get out perimeter for Rico. Perimeter.
Not much of a compliment.
I actually always appreciate what you guys do, but man, dude, like, we're just flying out in the open, yeah, whatever, you know.
Has been 200
yeah. Fuck that particular spot of water.
There's an unclaimed island over there, 136. We should take it.
For America.
America.
If you don't go claiming... Oh man, now we have to take it. Is this also, let's just call it conquering Hawaii? Anyone
got any good knock knock jokes?
I wish. It's because we need to get proper helmets. These helmets don't have your protection. Like, yes, we have them, but like Ace doesn't see it that way.
Right.
I've been working on a whole new thing. So.
Can y'all see me?
No.
Yeah?
No.
No.
Yes? No? Maybe so?
No.
No.
You're a ghost! Also, Zeus seals would be great.
Yeah.
There's a stim pack on the screen.
Oh,
right
yeah,
here.
I forget about the stim pack. Thank you. I was gonna say, is this a trick question? Whether we have to, between seeing you and getting heals, do we have to choose?
No, I just need to know if you guys can see me, because for some reason it's still labeling me as a civilian.
I do not see you.
Why don't you just...
Yeah, you're, invisible.
You're a ghost!
Oh, he's Casper.
Let's do the hide Zeus thing again. There you go.
There we go. Alright, first off...
Kaboo.
Alright. So...
Who got shot?
That was the dummy. Don't worry about it. This is the real boy. All right. So you guys did a job well done there. You guys. I really don't know what to say, because you guys just really just knocked that out of the park. So, like, okay. You guys did smashing hell good.
Yeah, smashing,
yes. And back at the end there, when you guys are going back, I'm like, how can I make this a little bit more interesting? So yeah, I blew up your storeroom. So that was fun.
Bastard.
That was actually a pretty good point to just hold up in. It was a little bit interesting. Holy fuck, where the fuck did those three squads of infantry come from? anyways, good shit. You guys managed to get all that done. Huey came in finally. You guys managed to kick some ass. That's all I really gotta say. Brewer, come take the stand. Your comments.
Yeah, go Brewer. Air claps. What's up?
Yeah.
Clap, 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 clap.
This guy doesn't look well.
We need some patriotic music for his.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Wait, you said you need patriotic music? Oh god.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Men, this was a job well done. We asked for hard pipe-hitting motherfuckers, and we got hard pipe-hitting motherfuckers. We appreciate every one of you. Except that none of our deeds will be known because this was a black op. But good job, men. We know in our hearts that we did well. And so does this fine gentleman, except that his two friends, well, their bodies will waste away at home. Anyway, good job, everybody. It was really good. I really don't have any problems with any of that. You guys did great. Another good op. Thank you.
All right, so I got upstairs.
I love this music. God, it's so inspiring.
I didn't find too much, but it's fine.
I don't know why the fucking Zeus has always put us so goddamn far away and have us flying a little bird.
America!
So, all I have to say about that is...
Oh god.
What is what? The... Oh wow. Gonna reach out and poke someone with that thing?
I would make it really quick, Zeus.
Okay. Okay, so really unfortunately the two CAA people filed, but it's okay. Everybody please stand. Face your flag of choice. Hand salute.
America.
Ready to. Okay. Good seeing you all here. You guys did fine work.
I think we need to go out in the most fitting way possible.
What's more fitting than going with a bang?
Oh, I would say this.